Image representation in computer graphics. A digital image or a image for short is composed of discrete pixels or picture elements. These pixels are arranged in a row and column fashion to form a rectangular picture area, sometimes referred to as a raster. Clearly, the total number of pixels in an image is a function of size of image and the number of pixels per unit length in horizontal as well as vertical direction. This number of pixels per unit length is referred to as the resolution of the image. Thus, a 3x2 inch image at a resolution of 300 pixels per inch would have a total of 540,000 pixels. Frequently, the image size is given as the total number of pixels in the horizontal direction times the total number of pixels in the vertical direction. Although these conventions makes it relatively straightforward to gauge the total number of pixels in an image, it doesn't specify the size of the image or its resolution. As defined in the paragraph above, a 640x480 image would measure a 6 2x3 inches by 5 inches when presented at 96 pixels per inch. On the other hand, it would measure 1.6 inches by 1.2 inches at 400 pixels per inch. The ratio of an image's width to its height measured in unit length or number of pixels is measured to as its aspect ratio. Both a 2x2 inch image and a 512x512 image have an aspect ratio of 1:1. Whereas both a 6x4 1:2 inch image and a 1024x768 image have an aspect ratio of 4:3. Individual pixel in an image can be referred by their coordinates. Typically, the pixel at the lower left corner of an image is considered to be at the origin 0,0 of a pixel coordinate system. Thus, the pixel at the lower right corner of a 640x480 image would have coordinate 639,0, whereas the pixel at the upper right corner would have coordinate 639 and 479. The task of composing an image on a computer is essentially a matter of setting pixel values. The collective effects of the pixel taking on different color attributes give us what we see as a picture. In this chapter, we first introduce the basic of the most prevailing color specification method in computer graphics. We then discuss the representation of image using direct coding of pixel colors versus using the lookup table approach. Following a discussion of the working principles of two representative image representation devices, the display monitor and the printer, we examine image files as the primary means of image storage and transmission. We then take a look at some of the most primitive graphic operations, which primarily deals with setting the color attributes of pixels. Finally, to illustrate the construction of beautiful images directly in the discrete image space, we introduce the mathematical background and the detail of algorithm aspect of visualizing the Mandelbrot set.